And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Arsene. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, off the post. So near. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Arsene. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And do they mean business on this occasion? And he takes on the shots. Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Abase has it. Options in the middle. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Just wanted to get it out of there. It is to be a throw-in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Promising attack, this. Well, sloppy in possession. Well, terrific pass. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? But quick thinking defensively. On the ball, Arce. Winchester. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Must be! Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Good work by the old boys to make sure possession changed hands. Winchester. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. So a throw in here. Crossing possibilities. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
1-0 then. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Winchester. Beautiful pass. Abase has it. And space to cross it. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, possession ceded. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. He takes aim. The first half here comes to an end. Well, advantage to the old boys after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this game is finished. Nicely timed tackle. Shot attempted and denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Arce. And teammates to play it to. Fluency of movement. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Promising attack, this. players waiting in the middle. High quality defending. Winchester. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. He stopped them in their tracks. Arce. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. They've lost it. The attack looks promising, and the ruling is offside here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And into the last 20 minutes. Can he find the net? Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. On the ball, Arce. Plenty of support here. And he takes on the shot. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question. Are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, their attacking play has been too slow. It's lacked penetration, and at times it's looked devoid of ideas. But can that change in the final few minutes here? It only needs one moment of magic.
A sloppy pass. On the ball, Arce. Winchester. Options in the centre. Promising looking ball. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Played over. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Corner again. A really good stop at a critical stage.
Well, had that gone in, there was no way back. Not much time left now, though.
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. On the ball, Arce. And that was a very fine read on the attack in the closing phase. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Press was on and it worked, and just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Losing possession a bit easily, and the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Can he finish them off? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.